to After Total Divas. I'm Kelly Ripa with this new hair, making this.
And I am Michael Strahan. Thank you very much. Thank you for joining in.
Wait, you didn't do your teeth right.
What? No, that's mean.
He was on the show when Titus did it to
his
face.
He's so nice.
I know.
I actually didn't meet him. I wish
I did. I got to interview him and I was very excited. Okay, so Summer Rae, Renee Young.
That sounds so good together. Michael.
Michael, Kelly, we are going to be going over everything, Total Divas. Mm-hmm. But here's the deal. We have a very special guest, but normally when I say that, we have a guest that is a cast member of Total Divas. But today, we ventured out. We're blonde on blonde. We decided we want to see what's up with the ravishing Russian, Lana.
Hey, Lana.
Hi.
Hello. How are you?
Thank you so much for coming on the show. I get to see you on Raw and on SmackDown with your sassy outfits, your sassy attitude. I want to know more about Lana.
I'm beautiful. My outfits are beautiful, I know.
Very pretty.
Yes. And you fit right in with that blonde hair of yours. It's great. It's
not as good as mine, nice together.
Yes, it's cute.
You're a fan of Total Divas then?
I don't know if this is fan I call, but I watch, you know?
Okay.
Yes. Oh, good.
All right, well, what we do, we're going to talk about the show. You can chime in. We'll roll with
good.
It. All right, let's do our weekly Diva Dish. Topic number one, it's on like beer pong.
John and I can get really competitive with each other. We just like to compete.
What about a series of events to measure who's the best?
Some sort of decathlon.
Yeah.
Straight up cheating.
He cheats, Rob!
Tough break at the end there.
This is very frustrating, and I feel like he's just being goofy and almost mocking me.
Yep. Oh, deked out.
Okay, so you're in a relationship. Sometimes you get a little bit competitive.
Absolutely.
That happens backstage here in WWE, and you want to see who is better, male, female. Mm-hmm. How did you feel watching this, seeing Nikki lose to John in every single category?
Oh, I felt many things. First of all, I don't know what beer pong is. It should be vodka pong.
Oh, that's hardcore.
This is Russia. Yeah. Everything we do with passion.
Oh.
You know, I
don't
know.
Do you think that would put it downhill a lot faster, though?
Or uphill.
That's true,
sister.
That's good. I like your style.
I like that.
Yes. Yeah. So this is first.
Okay.
Second, competition with men. I don't even understand this. I would never have to compete with a man. Do I look like I would compete against? No. Please. So I don't understand this. Why is she trying to compete with a man? Stupid. This is stupid.
I mean, like, you and Rusev sometimes in the gym, you guys don't see, like...
Oh, no, please. I don't have to justify myself to no one. I am beautiful and I am the best.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Summer, for you, what did you think of Nikki? I mean, she was a bit of a
sore
sport
loser.
At the end, right?
But I love how she threw beer in his face, yet he apologized.
Yes,
but he apologized. Why is he apologizing first? That's hilarious.
This was so pathetic, stupid. Once again, stupid Americans in their ways. I don't get it. It's dumb.
Once the silicone implant does leak and then it gets into your breast tissue, it's very hard to clean it all out. Taking him out sooner than later is probably better.
What day is your surgery? I'll go with you.
I canceled it.
That's not even funny.
I'm not joking. Right now is just not really the time. Mark Carano tells me that Jonathan called and left him a voicemail.
How about we talk about this instead of acting like a kid?
How am I acting like a kid?
You're mad that I called Carano.
Like, I joke around and I say, like, oh, husbander. Like, think it's, like, cute. It's not. Like, you just called my boss at my work.
You should have let them know what was going on from day one. You have something that could potentially get into your bloodstream and cause long-term health risks.
So let me make that business decision.
That's not a business decision.
Yes, it is.
That's a
it's
business
at my
decision.
Work. That's you embarrass me at my job.
I don't care. I will embarrass you in front of the president of the United States if it keeps you in good health. Grow up.
I'm going in for my surgery. I'm taking out my silicone implants and replacing them with saline.
As much as I don't want to admit it, after having the surgery and everything and really, like, putting things in perspective, you were completely right. Yes, I care so much about my career, but without my health, there is no career. Sometimes you're right.
I love you.
I love you.
Surgery is only for the week.
Surgeries for the week?
Surgery is only for the week. Operation.
Why? I don't.
Well, because you have to be. You can, like me, I overcome everything.
But if she had her. It was a health risk. So she would have to have it done so that she could be healthy and still
work.
Well,
maybe she shouldn't have done it in the first place.
Solid point. I will give you that.
Solid point. But
Jonathan's just worried. And what a great husband that he's actually getting so upset. He just cares about our well-being. And at the end of the day, Eva has to understand that. Like, that was sweet of him.
Okay, so here's the thing. I feel like Juan is going to agree with me on this point that, like, for her husband to call into her work is overstepping the boundaries. Am I right, Lana? We're on the same page.
Right.
Oh, I don't even know. I think that she's stupid. She should have said something. You know, your health is important. But you should be responsible. You need to be a professional.
I'll tell you what, Putin is responsible, right?
Oh, absolutely.
You call him Poot.
Putin!
Don't say this, shut up.
The Poots!
What, are you making fun of our president?
No.
I don't make fun of your president.
As I said, be black.
I would never make fun of Obama.
The way the gas crisis is going, have fun with that,
but
Russia.
He's stupid anyway.
Okay, topic number three.
I want our match to, like, have a good, strong story and not be too crazy, you know?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. I also want to make sure, like, if Steph watches the match or, like, I don't want her feeling like she can't have her daughters watching, you know what I mean?
So what you getting at, Natty, by nature?
No, I just want to keep it simple, you know what I mean? Tell a story, have fun, and entertain everybody.
Yeah.
Paige has blatantly disregarded the conversation that we just had. I feel like I'm being disrespected. I've tried to be gentle about it. I've tried not to be abrasive. And now I'm really aggravated. Ah! I don't have to sexually harass you to have a good match. Of course they were into it. I get it. But
yeah, but they're also into the aggressive side too. Both times they freaking loved it. So why can't we do both?
I do agree with her. It definitely made me fire back. And the people were into it. And that's what we want. Paige has a plan. So let's come up with a happy medium. A gentle humping, okay, maybe we can work something out.
How many
licks
does it take to get to this
and other?
Oh!
That was a jam!
That was good!
Whatever
just like got into that side body roll. So, Paige licking up on the face of Natalia. Do you think that
she needs some mouthwash, Paige does, after that? That's just not.
This was disgusting.
I agree, Lana.
First of all, I would love to talk about this right now.
Okay.
Paige is a little girl.
Oh, but yes. Natty also complains about everything. Like, get over it, it's her character. You can't control other people's character. Like, you can barely control your husband.
A lot of things in life is gonna happen to you that you don't like. Hello, welcome to life, you know? And that's how you are going to do it, you know?
That should be what the name of this topic is.
Yes.
Welcome to life.
Well, guys, I think that we've had a slice. I mean, getting to hear from Lana, you've great insight that I think
it's beneficial to us here.
I know, I'm very smart.
But next week, Summer and I will be back to
not
recap everything.
Inviting you, but thank you for being on the show.
I did not say that.
You're
kind
of stupid.
No,
you know that?
I didn't say
that.
You know,
yes.
Not,
that's your problem.
Okay, well, coming up next week on Total Divas, we can look forward to this. Bam.
Next week on Total Divas.
Do you like it?
I hope we can stay friends throughout this.
Rosa, come over here.
Danielson chased both of them.
Ryan and I got robbed.
They're gonna come back.
I want to do whatever makes me feel safe.
This is legitimately crazy.
That picture's ugly. Are you for real?
Yeah.
Are you okay? When's the last time you eat it? That's just not healthy. We have a little surprise for you.
So sad that you think of yourself that way.
All right, we will see you, Summer and I, next week covering everything on Total Divas right here. Same spot. We'll have some outfits. We'll have new names. It'll be great.
It'll be matching.
Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you,
It's really a pleasure.
I feel like we're friends, Lana.
Friends?
Your hair looks really pretty
stupid,
like that, though.
Don't lie.
Okay.
You see the American problems.
See you later.
We'll see you guys next week.
Bye, guys.
Are we doing this?
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.